Okay, now we need to calculate n and t, that is normal component and tangential component. The formula for normal component is w cos theta, and formula for tangential component is w sin theta. Weight you had already calculated in the table. Okay, so theta is already available, so you know all the values. So you just calculate and calculate what is summation of normal components and tangential components. Now factor of safety is given by the formula C suffix u into L arc plus summation of n tan phi divided by summation of t. Okay, where L arc can be given by the formula pi into r delta divided by 180 degree. This delta is this overall angle you need to consider, overall angle. So this is I already calculated here. You can see this angle is 135 degree. So this is 135, radius he has given in the problem as 8.8. So calculate what is L arc. Once L arc is available, cohesion he has given in the problem, it is 5 multiplied by L arc you had calculated in the previous step, plus summation of n is available here. Tan of 5 stands for angle of internal friction, that is also equal to 30 degree divided by summation of t. Therefore, if you solve this equation, you are going to get factor of safety is 2.12. That means the slope is, since the value is more than 1, we can say that the slope is stable. Okay. And this is how you need to calculate factor of safety using Swaddy circle method. Guys, I hope all of you understood Swaddy circle problem clearly. So we will meet in the next session with another problem. Thank you, guys.